Hello, this is Claire and welcome back to my channel, Claire the Bibliophile. Today I will not be doing a review, instead I'll be doing an unboxing and also a thank you combined with it. I have to tell you the story behind this whole thing, so we'll start at the beginning. I recently done a video review of the book The Altitude Journalist written by David J. Morrow. This book tells the story of the author's journey across the seven summits of the world. The author, David, calls himself Dave. So even though the book is about mountaineering and mountain climbing and it tells the story of the author's journey, I feel that the book actually encourages a reader to listen to their own calling, to pay attention to what is being said in our life, to follow them and to find peace with ourselves. So the author saw my video on YouTube and he contacted me stating that he was happy to see the video and that he would like to send me a signed copy of his book if I provided him with my address. And I did, because obviously I don't say no to authors sending me books. So I got the book, he sent me the book, but we had some complications with FedEx and it being an international courier and all. The author's company made a mistake while writing my address in, and it turned out my house name came out to be a company name. And when the courier reached India, I had an issue with customs because I had to provide details about my company, about my GST certificate. And obviously I don't have a company, that was my house name. So we had some issues over there, we had to send some letters. Put in some details, some information, provide some identifying certificates, things like that. So that this post got a bit delayed, but I finally got it today, like an hour ago. And I thought I'd do this video to show you this experience that I'm getting a book from an author. I just show you this book, me unboxing this book, and I'd also like to express my gratitude to the author for sending me this book. I really appreciate it. This is the first time I'm getting a book like this, so I'm pretty excited. Let's get into it, shall we? Okay, this is what has happened. Papers, random bunch of papers. More random bunch of papers. And finally, we have the book. This is happy me, people. Happy me. Oh my god, I got a book. Happy noises. And this is the book I got. Okay, here we have this a message from the author, I guess, with his signature. For Claire Jo was an insightful reader, a fine orator, and a kind reviewer. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm very, very happy. I don't know why. Getting a book that I've already read. I've already read the book. I did a review on it, obviously. I don't know why this makes me so happy, because it just means so much to me. I'm really grateful for the author. I'm really grateful that he took the time, he took the effort to send this to me. And despite all the issues I had to deal with after the FedEx and all that, I'm still very happy. The feeling of just having a book like this in my arms is just so much. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much. So, to you guys, yeah, I'm just doing this video to show and tell you how happy I am. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me being happy. Have a great day.